Hello, welcome to another module in this online course, Strategy and Introduction to Game Theory. So we are looking at the Bayesian yield versus fight game, and we have computed the average payoffs of player 1 corresponding to the strategy combinations FY and FF of player 2. And what we said is we don't need to compute the average payoffs of player 1 corresponding to the strategy combinations YF and YY of player 2, because for player 2 of type strong, Y is dominated by F. So player 2 of type strong is never choosing F, never choosing Y in any Nash equilibrium of the game. So let us summarize average payoffs of player 1. So let us summarize the average payoffs of player 1. The average payoffs of player 1, let us draw a similar table for player 1 that we had drawn in the Battle of Sexes game. There are 4 combinations of strategy combinations for player 2, that is F, Y, F, F, Y, F and Y, Y, and for action choices Y and F of player 1. And what we also said, that player 2 of type strong is never choosing Y, so we can ignore these 2 columns, right? We can ignore these 2 columns corresponding to YF and YY. Now, what is the average payoff of player 1 when he chooses Y corresponding to FY of player 2, that is player 2 of type strong is choosing F, player 2 of type weak is choosing Y. We have already calculated that payoff, that is we have said, remember, Y, player 1 choosing Y, player 2 choosing FY, the average payoff to player Y, player 1 is 0. So this is 0. What is the average payoff of player 1 choosing F, player 2 choosing FY? We had computed this also, and we said player 1 choosing F, player 2 choosing FY, the average payoff to player 1 is a half, is equal to half. So F, FY is a half. Similarly, average payoff to player 1 choosing Y and player 2 choosing F, F, average payoff to player 1, average payoff to player 1 is 0. And again, average payoff to player 1 who chooses F and player 2 who chooses F, F, that is, if we look at this, average payoff to player 1 when he chooses F and player 2 of type strong and weak both choose F is again half. So therefore, U1 of F, F, F is half, all right? Right? So this table gives the average payoffs to player 1 corresponding to the various strategies of player 2. And from this, we can clearly see what the best responses are. Well, the best response if player 2 is choosing F, Y, the best response of player 1 is to choose F, because F yields him a payoff of half, Y yields him a payoff of 0. If player 2 is choosing F, F, then the best response of player 1 is to again choose F, because F yields him a payoff of half and Y yields him a payoff of 0. So now we have to check if F, F, Y is a Nash equilibrium. Is F, F, Y, is this a Bayesian Nash equilibrium? Well, we have already seen F of player 1 is best response to FY of player 2. So F of player 1 is best response to F, Y of player 2. How about F, Y of player 2 to f of player 1. Well, to look at that, let us go back to the game table. If player 1 is choosing f, right, then f of player 2 of type strong is indeed the best response to f of player 1, right. And again, if player 1 is choosing f, y of player 2 of type weak is the best response to f of player 1, right. So, what we are saying is the following thing. If you look at this, f, that is f of player 2 of type strong is best response to f of player 1, and also y of player 2, y of player 2 of type weak is best response to f of player 1. Therefore, each player, each type of player 2 is playing his best response. So, player 1 is playing his best response with f to fy of player 2, and player 2 of type strong is playing his best response with f to f of player 1, and player 2 of type weak is also playing his best response with yield y to f of player 1. So, with fy, player 2 of each type is playing his best response to f of player 1. Therefore, this is indeed a Nash equilibrium, because each player of each type is playing his best response. Therefore, f comma y is a Bayesian, is indeed a Bayesian Nash equilibrium of this game, since each player f comma y is a Bayesian Nash equilibrium, is indeed a Bayesian Nash equilibrium of this game, since each player of each type is playing his or her best response. How about another possibility? Let us again look at these average payoffs of player 1, and you can see f is the best response to f comma f of player 2. Can we check if f comma f, can we ask the same question, is f comma f a BNE? Is this a BNE? That is, player 1 is choosing f, chooses f, player 2 of type strong and player 2 of type weak chooses f. Is this a Bayesian Nash equilibrium, where player 1 is choosing f, that is to fight, player 2 of type strong is choosing to fight, and player 2 of type weak is choosing to fight? Well, we have already seen that f of player 1 is a best response to FF of player 2, but when player 1 is choosing F, while F of player 2 of type strong is the best response to F of player 1. However, Y is the best response to F of Y of player 2 of type weak is the best response to player 1, to F of player 1, F of player 1, right. So, F of player 2 of type weak is not the best response to F of player 1, right. So, if we go back here, we can see that this part, this that is F of player 2 of type strong, type weak, F of player 2 of type weak is not a best response to F of player 1. So, this F, so this condition is not a best response. That is, when player 1 is choosing F, F of player 2 of type weak is not a best response. His best response is to choose Y. Therefore, F comma F comma F, where player 1 is choosing F, player 2 of each type is also choosing to fight, or F is not. So, this is not. So, this is not PNE. So, the only big A BNE, the Bayesian Nash equilibrium of this game is F comma F comma Y. So, BNE, Bayesian Nash equilibrium is indeed F comma Y, where player 1 is choosing F, and player 2 of type strong chooses F, and player 2 of type weak chooses Y. So, the only Bayesian Nash equilibrium of this game is F comma F comma Y, where player 1 of type player 1 is choosing F, player 2 of type strong is choosing F, and player 2 of type weak is choosing Y. So, this is the Bayesian Nash equilibrium of this game, alright. So, what have we done in this module? We have looked at another example of a Bayesian game, that is a yield versus fight game, in which there are two players, player 1 and player 2, who are involved in a confrontation. Each can choose an action, that is to yield or fight. However, there is uncertainty regarding the type of player 2. Player 2 can be of type yield, or he can player 2 can be of type strong, or he can be of type weak, right. And therefore, we have derived the Bayesian Nash equilibrium of this game as F comma F comma Y, where player 1 is choosing F, that is to fight, player 2 of type strong is choosing to fight, and player 2 of type weak is choosing to yield or walk away from that fight. And this we said is the Bayesian Nash equilibrium, because we justified this as saying that each player of each type, that is player 1 and player 2 of both types, are playing their best responses. Therefore, this is the Bayesian Nash equilibrium of this game. Hope this clarifies the idea of the Bayesian Nash equilibrium. Thank you. Thank you very much.